cemetery is my home, I want to be a part of it, invisible even to the night. Then I'll read poetry to the stones. Maybe one day I could be one of them, wise and silent, waiting for someone to love me.